one that goes, the Lord is my shepherd. I thought that's the one she would say, but no, she said, the begets. And I said, the what? She said, the begets. I said, okay. So I opened up my Bible and I went to Matthew's one, and there it was, the whole list of begets. Matthew started out begetting all the way backwards. And you know, I said, have you ever heard the story turned the other way around? You know, Matthew goes backwards, but I wanted to bring her forward. And so I started telling her about how Abraham beget Isaac, and Isaac beget Jacob, and Jacob beget Joseph. And I looked down the line and she said, oh my God, I just like the begets. So, I just want to say today, right now, we come to a portion where we do our begets. And the sisters were able to be here today to speak for themselves about how they felt and about what the connection was and how they honored and appreciated one another. But we know as a family how tightly knit they were. We know that the whole time they stayed close and they stayed tight. So we're gonna forego the long list of begets, and we're gonna skip over some, and we're gonna start off with the first one. The first one is they're not in order of their ages. You wanna keep the age till they fail. But anyway, we're gonna start out with she beget Robert Cromwell, who beget Jeffrey Cromwell. Let's do it for her. Amen.
Praise the Lord, everybody.
Hallelujah.
I just want to remind her to God.